So you have some vehicles that are actually going to be going in production pretty soon. Yes. Tell us about what's behind us.
So this is the world's first all-electric skid steer loader, the S7X. And so it is a completely different platform from traditional equipment because it's all-electric, no hydraulics on the machine, super quiet. It's going to be a platform for the future of work. So this is the world's first all-electric skid steer loader, the S7X. So what makes this so different? So first of all, there's no engine, it's battery powered. There's no hydraulics, it uses electric actuation, electric drives. So why did we do this? It allows us to do so many different things with software, but it is a power machine. These machines are way more powerful than their diesel hydraulic equivalents. What that also allows us to do is make them really, really quiet. So operators who drive this get a totally different experience. And every one of them who drives it, they get on the machine, they got a smile on their face saying, wow, I can't believe I just had this experience in this machine. And so being able to combine all those things together gives people that different experience. And again, this is all for the job site of the future. Now, one of the other features of this machine is this OLED touchscreen that we have in here. And this is essentially, we're taking the front glass of our machine and making it a display. And so this is an LG screen that we've embedded in the front windshield. It's semi-transparent, and it allows us to put a lot of different worksite features in here. And in this example, we have underground utilities. And so an operator can drive around the site, essentially an augmented reality, and be able to see these underground features or other worksite features. We also have a camera view. Of course, this is touchscreen, so I can move that camera view around, or I can even expand that view if I'd like to as well. And so this is a really interesting and neat technology for our customers in the future, to being able to analyze and work through their job site in a lot smarter and better ways.